use the 47 a lot on her because she has a lot of signals, and it sounds great. Yeah. And it did smooth out a lot of these transients and stuff that the engineer screamed at me about. So it worked out real good.